Alright, so finally I'm going to be showing you how to build trap tunnels for your Amplifier D. One thing to note about the Amplifier C and D build, you might have put these down in a different order, but I do recommend this one and that one, especially this one. This one's so easy to trap. So basically, if you put down that one, you're only going to get attacked from the east. So you're only going to get attacked from here, and there's a wide spawn. I'm pretty sure they spawn up there. They're going to spawn back there, maybe a bit over there. So what you can do for this one, you want to build like floor like around across all this, because if they get into that river, they're not going to be able to get up onto the normal ground. They will be able to step up this from here like that. They won't be able to from here, but that's fine. You can just block that off. They'll just go this way. Just in case they do attack this bit, you'll want to put like a wall darts or something on there. Then over here, put a floor there. They can, whoops, they can walk on that. Block that off just so they don't go up there. There's like three directions for this one, which is a bit annoying, but bring them to here, and then right, so don't bother building anything there because you can't build a ceiling or a back wall, so it makes the trap box literally pointless because you can't do anything with it. And then through here, it'll just be that you'll literally just hit them with as many traps as you possibly can, and at this point you can turn them, bring them down here. Actually, you can't put a wall there, so I get rid of that. But you can put one there and one there. So as they come down, they'll probably start going like that. So if you put wall darts on the top, that'll hit them when they're here. Wall darts there will hit them when they're here. And then they'll get to this point, and there's not really anything you could do here because of this awful ground. Or what you could do is just flatten it all out. Get rid of this. So you flatten all this out, bring them to this bit. And then wall launcher there, trap box, wall launcher, trap box. Bring them across. Like that. In fact, just leave this bit open. And then they'll drop down. I'm gonna actually do this. Just reinforce this side, just so they don't break through that way. So they do actually come down this trap tunnel. You've got another tunnel down here, which for this one, you're just gonna be doing loads of traps in it. There's not much you can do here, but if you fill it with your good traps, I'm gonna leave this bit open just so that it gives them the option to come down if they want to. Let's see. In fact, if you leave this bit open, you can use this as a trap box, and then when they get to here, it'll just be bring them across, and then at this side you can use this bit as a trap box. You can actually put ceilings on these outside bits to hit them with a gas trap before they come in, and then here will just be a corner, and then you're just gonna bring them here, and then there'll be trap boxes another trap box here. You cannot close all this off. There's not anywhere to drop down. The mountain's too high up for them to drop down. And then you could probably do one more trap box here. Yeah, do a trap box here. And then when they get to here, turn them. And then here, do a trap box there. And then when they get to here, they can meet up with this. And you just leave this all open. In fact, what you can do is open up this wall. And then actually close that side so that they come out this bit, and then all three directions are going to be coming to the same place. Close that off. So yeah, they'll all come out to the same area. And then at this point, you could have a defender posted above the amplifier, or you could have a defender there, you know, wherever you want. They'll shoot the ones that come close. You could be stood here. You can be shooting all three directions if anything gets close. And that's basically all you need to do for this bit. You want to put darts on your amplifier, like here. There. Don't need darts there. But you could put a wall there and put darts on them. You definitely want to put darts there. And darts everywhere, pretty much. So I'm going to do the trap tunnels in reverse. You want wooden floor spikes on all of these, I'd say, because you want to slow them down when they get to this point. So do that. I'm going to put a dynamo and retractable floor spikes there, just in case they go there to attack it. I want wall darts there and there. And I'm going to go down this route first. So that's a wall launcher into a trap box. Launcher, launcher, launcher. There's one more there. We'll put down our wall darts, which we want on these ones as well. At the end. On these two. And then in there. And then we'll do the dynamo. Right. Dynamos in here. And then just there. And then we'll do the gas traps all the way down. And then the trap box. And then we can actually close that one. Obviously this one needs to be open so they can drop down. But you can close that one and put a gas trap there. And then we've got retractable floor spikes to put down. And then wooden floor spikes for the launchers. And then that's it for there. What I'm going to do for this bit is actually put wall darts on them. I'm going to put wall darts on all of these, because this will hit them all when they spawn. And then put one there. Whoops, that's not meant to be there. Wall darts on these again. You can actually let them come down this way, because they'll just go up here and go through your trap tunnel, so that's fine. And for this, you can then do more wall darts. Wall darts on these two. You can even do wall darts on these two. You can put gas traps here if you want. This bit only do if you have loads of gas traps. If you only have a limited supply of gas traps, don't bother doing that, because you don't need to do it. You could put one there. Leave this bit open because they drop down. This bit you can close, but this bit leave open. This bit you can close. and then they can't drop down from anywhere here, so just put on all these. Can't put floor traps here because they'll get broken by the spawns. And so there's these trap tunnels to do. Launcher, darts at the end, dynamos on the sides. Retractable, one floor. Retractable. I'm gonna do retractable on all these. There's no real need to slow them down. Darts on these ones. Dynamos. Darts. The gas traps going. Let's see what else is there. Darts on these two. I'm gonna do it this way. Because they can't step up this bit anyway, so they'll come in this bit. Alternate the route. There's no need to do any zigzag through this bit, really. You could probably do that and that. The only thing with this is you risk smashers charging it, but you should be fine, I think. You could even put something there to, whoops. Put one there to stop them from going straight right. Here you'll want there. And then here you put it there. Alternate than this one. Yep. And I think that is all. Oh no, that's not all the traps. There's the ones up here. So, up here you've got that, leave that bit open because they can get in that way. Alright. Then get gas traps on them all. All the way to the end. And then here, we can actually close this bit off a bit. Get wall darts on the end and a gas trap there. Get some dynamos around here. Do dynamos on all of these. Apart from here, obviously, where there's a trap box. We want to do darts mostly for this bit so that everything gets hit. And for the floor, we'll do damage. This is going to have to slow them here with a wall launcher with wall darts at the end. Alternate. What? Yeah. And then I'm actually going to do alternating damage and slowing. I want slowing on the edges though. So I'll do damage and then I'll slow them twice. Slow them for the trap boxes. This can just be damage. Wall darts at the ends. And on these corners as well. Wall dynamos. Nope, that's not a dynamo. That's a launcher. And then alternate these. Okay. That's all that done. And that's all the traps done. There's only one direction to defend on this amplifier, and that's east. If you look at the top, I've actually got over 900 structures left to place. I think there might be an amplifier E, I'm not sure actually. So those structures go towards that. But it just means that, like, I've trapped loads, and I still have loads of structures left, so don't be afraid to overbuild if you have the resources. But yeah, that's this trapped. So now I can start doing my Cannivale 7 to 10, and you can as well, now that you've built this. So I hope you find it useful. I hope it works for you, and thanks for watching.